In this video, I will outline what a data engineer is, including their daily challenges, and how to become a data engineer without having to code, if you don't want to. A data engineer builds the infrastructure a business needs to make sense of its data, for example, data pipelines. Data engineers work together with data analysts, data scientists, and other colleagues, and are responsible for governing and managing the data infrastructure according to their needs. To set this infrastructure up, a data engineer needs to access, blend, and transform data from various sources and systems into a format that the rest of the company can utilize in an efficient and secure way. Typical places to make the data accessible from would be a database, a data warehouse, or a data lake, which a data engineer sets up and maintains. Beyond that, data engineers set up the infrastructure to productionize and deploy data solutions. This way, all people in the company can access data solutions, for instance, a dashboard with the daily sales. The most common challenge would be when your data breaks. For example, someone added a new field to a website form that is not populated to the database. Another challenge is to connect multiple data sources in a meaningful way. For example, enriching data from an API feed with data from crawling a website and a database. With the KNIME Analytics Platform, you can connect to various data sources and tools within one environment that helps you to orchestrate, monitor, and log everything in one place. You can set up an automated sanity checker, for example, that tests the quality of your data in your pipelines and alerts you when something is wrong, so that you get notified when a newly added field is not populated to the database. With the visual programming of your pipelines, you can easily document and collaborate with others to ensure that your data meets the correct policies and standards. You can follow our data engineer learning path offered by the KNIME Learning Center. The learning path takes you from the basics of data access to setting up your data pipelines without using any code. The learning path ends with a specialization in data engineering best practices. You can then validate your knowledge through the certification program. Get started with your data engineering journey now by enrolling in one of our courses. Explore the other data professional profiles by watching one of the linked videos.